Today in Connecticut History with Walt Woodward.
Today in 1816, an overnight frost killed crops across Connecticut, part of the year without a summer. The frost was caused by sunlight filtering ash from a distant volcanic eruption, but it took place during the coldest decade of a much longer period known as the Little Ice Age, sweater weather, today in Connecticut history.
Subscribe at todayinctthistory.com.